So, finally found a nearly full game to pop us into.
Oh, and we should win this.
Well, yeah, oh yeah, because we're rebels on Endor.
Rockin' Han's pistol. We can't beat him, join him.
Bomber locked in.
That poor guy.
Friendly fire!
I wonder why there's like a friendly fire yell in the game if there's no friendly fire ever.
For atmosphere, probably.
They've got us outnumbered!
It does add to the atmosphere a little bit.
Okay, we've got it.
We have activated the uplink station. Well done.
Commander Han Solo has arrived.
I just stole somebody's speeder bike.
Oh, by the way, if you run over heroes, it'll run one shot and kill them. Looks like we're doing pretty well. Here comes the AT-AT. Getting close.
Our bomber's got a lock on the Imperial Walker.
Okay, I got a vehicle turret I'm banking up for when the box is going. Oh, we got an ATST. Come on, take that. Thanks for
bomber locked in.
Pointing it out. Holy crap, how many Y-Wings do we have? Is that 9?
That's a lot.
Okay, it's almost time for the Y-Wings. I guess you want to respawn with Ion.
Yeah, I have to find somebody to kill me.
Holy crap, is that 10? that 11?
Y wings inbound.
I got thermal over.
I walked under the walker to kill myself.
The walker is exposed. Focus all blasters on it.
Stepped on me as I was shooting and failing. But I think that's okay, we did a lot of damage to it so far. Holy crap, we can finish this.
Yeah, I'm thinking it might go down here.
They can't fire on that walker. It's taking serious damage. Nice
job, everyone. We killed the walker and Endor on the first plague. With
and
like 11 Y-Wings.
And yeah, 4 Y-Wings left over.
Oh, that was hilarious. I think we kind of could have killed 2 walkers if they had them. Yeah, you were right. We definitely were going to win that one. No ifs, ands, or buts.
I didn't think it would be that quick, though.
First leg. I was thinking we might be able to do it once, you know, I saw we had like 10 Y-Wings plus. I'm like, yeah. And I had a vehicle turret, too. That helped. I forget how much damage they do, but it's like 3 damage each rocket they fire, and they fire, what, 8 rockets? So it's not bad.
It's not bad.
I thought they did more than that, because I thought they reload or something.
I don't know if I've seen them fire that many. They do run out and disappear at some point.